Hi YouTube, this is Angel Marianne again, and for this video I'm gonna show you amazing things that I got at a Hello Kitty convention. Para este video les voy a enseñar cosas que compré en una convención de Hello Kitty que fue el domingo. So this Sunday I went with my friend, her name is Vanessa. Hi Vanessa. So she dragged me into this Hello Kitty convention thing, and mi amiga se llama Vanessa y pues ella me llevó y les voy a enseñar. Espero que estén listos. Muy bien. For starters, I'm going to show you this amazing thing that I got. It's so beautiful, right? Esto es como una maletita que me conseguí. It's obvious, es de Kitty, ¿no? Se las voy a abrir para que vean, porque adentro tengo cosas que compré. Veamos qué hay. Ok. To start, I got this purse. Es una bolsa de Hello Kitty. So you open like this. And it's small. Está pequeña, pero está súper linda. ¿Sí? And I also got this one. It's like a bigger size. See? This is for my friend Vanessa that told me that they were the same, and I was like, no, this one is smaller. And she was like, no, they're the same. So, okay. Me compré las dos porque pues son diferente tamaño y pues las dos estaban super lindas. Mi amiga, según ella, era el mismo tamaño. Yo le decía que no, pero con esto se lo demuestro. Tienen buen tamaño por dentro, como pueden ver, una es rosa y la otra es roja. Y del estilo conseguí esta también, no es de Hello Kitty. This is not Hello Kitty, but I got that. I got it in the same place. And it's also like hard plastic, es como plástico duro. Y si tú la abres, pues está súper espaciosa por adentro, ¿no? Es como del mismo material que estas. It's like the same material. So, this is all that I have here. I'm gonna show you some other things that I got. I'm gonna be quick because I really got like a lot of things. So, okay. If you hear some chirping like in the background, I have two chickens. So, I'm gonna show you them later, okay? So, si escuchan sonido de pollitos al fondo es porque tengo dos pollos que se los enseñaré más tarde. Okay. I got this mug. Esta taza es de Hello Kitty. Y lo que me gustó es que está súper grande. What I like about this mug is that it's big. It's not regular size. So, yay. I love coffee. Me encanta el café. Por eso me emocionó tanto la taza. That's why I was so excited about the mug. Okay, so I'll go here. This is something so you can put some clips. Es algo para que puedas guardar tus clips. It's the My Melody. So it has this like cup. This thing. It has like a magnet. Tiene como un imán y es para los clips. So, vienen los clips para que tú eches los clips aquí y los clips se pegan al palito. Voy a echarlos rápido para que vean cómo funciona. And so I put like this, and if I want to clip, oops, I just grab it. See, it's amazing. And it's from My Melody. Okay. So for next thing, I have this bag. I don't remember what's inside of this. Como siguiente les voy a enseñar. He estado viendo videos de los marcadores Stabilo-Boss y de verdad no me han sido fácil encontrarlos. I have seen videos of the Stabilo-Boss markers and it's not been easy to find them. But in the convention, I found them. Yes, I had to buy them for separate, each one. Los tuve que comprar por separado. So these are like the neon ones. This is all the neon ones. They're all different. And I also got these ones. I didn't know they exist. These are also Stabilo. See? But they have like different colors. So they're nice, right? I'm gonna show them in another video. Los voy a enseñar en otro video. Estos también son Stabilo. Y también compré los pastel, pero ya van a salir por ahí. ¿Quién sabe? No sé en dónde los puse. Ok, so that's all for this bag. Eso es todo por esta bolsita. I got these like post-its. Son como post-its, notitas que se pegan. Son de Hello Kitty. And I got these Hello Kitty stamps. Son sellitos de Hello Kitty. Los abriría, pero creo que están sellados. Ahí están las formitas. En otro video los enseñaré porque siento que me voy a tardar mil años abriéndolos. Wait, no. Los abriré. I'm gonna use my Super Hello Kitty scissors. Okay, so you open them. There you go. So you have all of these. They're small and they have little, I don't know if you can see, but they're stamps. Son pequeños sellitos, no sé si se pueden ver, pero bueno, está súper linda la cajita. Ahí están los modelitos. Y pues bueno, siguiente cosa. Oh, compré estos marcadores. Son como marcatextos, they're like highlighters. I don't know the brand because it's like in Japanese or something, but they look nice, see? And it comes in pastel colors. Vienen colores pastel. No sé, la marca está como en japonés. See? I'm gonna try them in another video. Los voy a probar en otro video. Vamos. It's a bag. I think I have something here, but I don't remember. Yo creo que tenía algo aquí, pero quién sabe. Oh, more markers. Oh, these are also highlighters. Son marcatextos también. Son colores pastel, pastel colors. But what I like about this is that the shape they have here is the shape of the tip. La punta que tienen aquí es la punta que tiene el marcatex. No sé si se puede ver, pero eso es un corazoncito. Entonces voy a ponerlo. No sé si puedan ver los pequeños corazoncitos ahí. They're so cute, right? Ok, so all the shapes are there. The brand, I don't know. Here. So, next. Oh. I got these color pens. They say they're diamond tip. Dice que son punta diamante. Son plumas de gel. They're gel pens. So, they're so cute. If you open them, it actually has some weird tip. I don't know if you can see that. I'm gonna try them in another video, like everything else that I have here. It's 12 colors. Son 12 colores. There you go. Okay, next. I put everything here. Oh, in the store that I bought the Stabilobus, they gave me these two, like a gift. I think the girl thought that I really liked like highlighters, so she gave me these ones. La señorita de la tienda de donde compré los marcatextos, los Boss, yo creo que vio que me gustaban los marcatextos y pues me los regaló. Wow. Okay, next. I have this backpack. It's Hello Kitty backpack. Yes, you can see. This is for my laptop. So I needed a new one and this was like on sale. Estaba como de oferta y pues la quería para mi laptop, so it's really nice. I also got this bag, handbag. But since I got something, so I use in the moment. La usé porque pues tenía, necesitaba un lugar en donde echar todas mis compritas. Pues bueno. So, I got this for my coffee. It's to keep it warm, es para mantener pues calientito el café. Lo compré porque mi amiga Vanessa, la que iba conmigo, también se lo compró. Y pues para tener el mismo. So we got the same thing, my friend Vanessa and I. That's mainly because I said, let's buy it. I got this thing. It's to keep your drinks like cold or hot. It's of this material. Es para que mantengas como tus botellas calientes o frías. Entonces el chiste es que tú agarras y la metes ahí. Y te mantiene la temperatura. It gets the temperature of your drinks. So, it's amazing and it's portable. La puedes llevar a donde sea. Está padrísima. Okay. I got this little fan. It's amazing. It doesn't require batteries. No necesita baterías. Tiene nada más libretas. Y si hace calor, it helps you a lot. This is amazing. Okay. So, I got another brown bag. Oh, these are washi tapes. Okay, these are washi tapes that I got. They're so cute. I don't know if you can see them. I'm gonna open this for you. See? It's really cute. I'm trying to close this. Okay. And I got these two. This is from Pikachu. And this is from Unicorns. See? They're so cute. They're washi tapes. Okay. So that's this box. Next thing, I got this marker set. This is like for kids, but I loved it. Es como para niños, pero me encantó. Tú usas cualquiera de estos plumones en esta como bombilla y le aprietas y sale la pintura así como. So it's for art. You just use any of these markers into this thing and you press it and it splashes the paint. Okay. So oh, I got the, oh, this was a really nice bag, right? It's Hello Kitty. So I got this board, it's for papers, you know, you put them here and it's hot. It's so cute, right? Next thing. I have this though. Okay. I got these highlighters. Son marca textos. Están super lindos. They're super cute. Look. They're super small. And it has funny faces. And they're just cute. So it comes in 6 colors. Son 6 colores diferentes. Y 6 caritas diferentes. Oh. I have this is a notebook, a regular notebook, but it's, I found it cute. So this is nice. I got this wallet. It's Hello Kitty. It's so cute. So you open like this, and you open like this too. So cute, right? It was on sale, so I got it. I got this box. So you open the box, and it has some post-its and some markers and clips. Es una cajita, tiene post-its, clips, marcadores, estampitas. And it's kind of cute. It was on sale. And I also got these. They're like special sheets with their envelopes. And you just like make a letter for your friend and just put it here. Estos son como para hacer cartitas y tienen sus sobrecitos y todo. Okay, next. Okay. More washi tape. I found this washi tape really cute. More washi tape. This was really cheap, it was 20 pesos. Esta fue muy barata, me costó 20 pesos. I found these markers. Encontré estos marcadores. Se ven lindos, no me costaron caros. Ya se los voy a enseñar. Tienen doble punta. Una, la normal. It has double tip. And chisel. Chisel. I don't know how it's that spelled. But they're cute. They're 12 different colors. Son 12 colores diferentes. And yes, all this was in the Hello Kitty convention. See how many art things that I found. Oh, this is, oh, I got this. It's also for washi tapes, so you open it like this and you can save your washi tapes. Para tus washi tapes. Está hermoso. Oh, I'm a fan of Sailor Moon as well. Me encanta Sailor Moon. Así que me compré esta carterita hermosa. Está sencilla, pero está linda. It's small, but it's cute. And it's Sailor Moon. Oh, I found them. I found the Vestabilo, the boss, but the pastel collection. So there you have them. And remember that I showed you this before, but they were the pastel ones, and this one is like not pastel collection. Estos colores no son los pastel. Estos sí son plumones. Los otros son como más marcatextos. Igual tienen la punta igual que el otro. Y puedes marcar. Están un poco más grandes. Si se dan cuenta, los corazones son estos. Están más grandes que los otros. I also got these mini markers. If you open them, it's like a plastic box. Es una caja de plástico Durex. I'm trying to open them for you. Okay. It's not easy to open them, you know. Here. So these are regular markers, like highlighters, marca textos. But the box is cute. La caja está linda. Oh, I got these two. It's like journals, como para hacer tu diario. Y para dejar, pues están chiquitas, pero están lindas. They're two and they're hardcover. Es cubierta dura. I'm gonna open one just to, so you can see how they're inside. So it's cute. See? Okay. So next, oh, I got these for my food. I love it. See, it's plastic. Es un plato que conseguí. Estaba barato, me costó 30 pesos. And that's it for this bag. Now you can see it fully. Okay, so, yes, I have more. Just one more bag, okay? I have this one too. Okay, so here I have, oh, this is so cute, it's a handbag. See how cute this is? Es una bolsa y trae su asa, pero está hermosísima, miren eso. Y verde es mi color favorito, creo que ya se los había comentado. I also got this. Es una libretita. Esta está hecha a mano. This is handmade. So you open this. And it has like this blog and post-its. And cute things. Esta está hecha a mano y se le puede reemplazar este para cuando se acabe. So when it's over, you can just put a new one. It's cute. It's handmade. This set of pencils and this box. Un estuche con sus lápices y todo. El de Kitty también. I don't know what's here. Oh! This is amazing! It's so cute! These are with the coins para mis monedas. So you open it and you keep all your coins there. It's like plastic, es como de plástico, pero está super linda. And I got two pens here. They're Hello Kitty. Of course, a green one. I think it's black. No, this is blue. They're blue, but they're cute. Oh, this was a gift. It's like another pen. See? But it has like this thing you can play with. And I got this from my perfume. You just fill it and carry it around in your purse, handbag everywhere, and you just spray your favorite perfume. And it's green, of course. This is antibacterial wipes para tus toallitas antibacteriales. So, las abres, las tienes ahí, lo puedes tener en tu bolsa. Le abres aquí. Like this. Y pues ya las jalas. So, I think this is all for this bag. I think that's all. Oh. Sí, creo que ya fue todo. Saliendo de ahí, me crucé con mi amiga a un Miniso, porque pues por ahí se corrió el rumor de que habían llegado cosas de Kitty. Otra vez, porque siempre que llegan se acaban. So we went to a store that is called Miniso, because they said that some Hello Kitty things arrived, and they were right. So we found these Hello Kitty boxes. I don't know if the light lets you see Hello Kitty. There you have. So it's this size, and there's also a smaller size, and there's also a bigger size. This has this. Son tres tamaños diferentes, solo que la grande tiene tapa y las chiquitas no tienen tapa. Entonces compré esas. And we found this for our lunch. It's My Melody. Es una loncherita de My Melody, pero sirve para mantener fresco tu desayuno. Y está chiquita. I also got this cream. It's lotion. Es crema corporal. And this for my hair. It's for My Melody. And now that was it. So I hope you all enjoyed watching all this stuff. Ojalá les hayan gustado todas estas cositas. Quiero mandar saludos a dos personitas que me pidieron que les mandara saludos y les prometí que en este video se los iba a mandar. Una se llama Francia y la otra se llama Verónica. Las dos excelentes chicas. A Francia le encanta La Bella, de La Bella y la Bestia, y bueno, Vero para mí es la mejor dibujante que existe. Algún día ojalá y la compensa y venga y nos dibuje algo para nosotros. Ok, I hope you like this video, and I wanted to send some hellos to two friends, two special friends. One is called Francia and the other one is called Veronica. And well, that was it for today. Hope you like this video. Please thumbs up if you liked it, and if not, thumbs up and subscribe and activate your notifications and share to all your friends. Hope you like this. Suscríbete, dale like, si te gustó o no, como sea, tú dale like. Y compártelo con quien tú quieras, ¿sale? Thanks everybody, and this is all. Bye-bye. Hi, it's me again. Before I go, I promised you something, so... These are my chickens. See? This one is called Aileen Romina. And this one is Lucian Paquito. So say hi to them. They're my two pets. Everybody wants to cook them or something, but no, they're my pets. Todos quieren hacerlos alitas o mole o lo que sea, pero no, estos son míos, son mis mascotas. Ya los pondré en otros videos para que los puedan ver más tranquilos. Ahorita están como asustaditos, yo creo, porque generalmente los apapacho y juego con ellos, no los tengo así. Pero bueno, ojalá les haya gustado y pues, al parecer ellos ya están muy cómodos. Apparently they're comfortable already, so I'm gonna leave now. Thank you all for watching. Say bye. Bye. I'm trying to turn the camera off, but I can't because I have them here. I saved him. Okay, I'm gonna try to turn off the camera.